Hello, everyone. I'm Chief Meteorologist Frank Billingsley. Nice day today. Temperatures only made it into the upper 50s at Bush Intercontinental and Hobby, and it's going to get cold tonight. Freezing, especially north, 32 Conroe to Brenham to Columbus. Lots of very close to 32 temperatures, too. Cleveland to Tomball and Katy, 39 downtown. So bundle up. The good news is it's going to warm with time. 70 by Friday for a high, 78 by Sunday. It wouldn't surprise me to hit 80 degrees Sunday and Monday in spots. It's going to continue to really feel like spring. This rain continues to be off in the Gulf for us today. So a few clouds, but we're going to see sunnier and sunnier skies as we go into tomorrow and the next several days. This high will start to bring in a southerly wind as we move into the weekend. That's what warms us up. A front for Groundhog Day cools us back down and brings a slight chance for showers on Monday into Tuesday of next week. Here's a look at your forecast power planner for this evening and overnight. Looks pretty good as far as sky is concerned. Temperatures drop quickly as that sun goes down. We're in the 40s, 30s overnight. Wake up to about 35. Static clings in full force today because the humidity was so low. 64 to 70 to 74, 78 Sunday and Monday. There's that Groundhog Day rain early in the morning on Groundhog Day and then cools us down but clears us out for next Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. Have a safe one out there. Get all of your weather anytime right here. Click to Houston.com/weather.